The way that I see the program here at JMU, well, I think it's a little bit unique. It's really one of the only programs I know of in which it integrates deaf and hard of hearing individuals with hearing individuals in a research setting.
So RU is research experience for undergraduates, and it's basically a program that JMU holds for students all over the country, not just at JMU. And we come every week for 10 weeks and we work in different laboratories on different experiments.
Part of the program is not just learning about literature and getting your research done, but it's also getting exposed to this other culture that you've never been exposed to before.
Here, we're in the same field and we can interact, and you know, there's hearing and deaf participants that are also interacting, and it's nice to get that exposure.
Well, one of the things that I think is especially exciting about this program is how often the hearing students decide they really want to learn some sign language and how good they get at it over a very short period of time.
They won't just be like, oh yeah, tell the deaf person this. They're like, oh, well, how could I sign this for myself? And not just eliminating us as interpreters, but learning to communicate for themselves.
It's something that you would never think about. I would never think like, oh, well, how do you sign benzyl alcohol? Who thinks about that?
You're actually communicating with someone that you wouldn't have before. And so I really enjoy that this program has helped us break down these barriers.
Of course, deaf students and deaf professors and hearing people can interact with the use of interpreters. That's really building a bridge between the deaf and hearing worlds. And I'm looking forward to see all of this continue.